doing, buds?
You know, they take turns with the leader at the point.
What do you mean they take turns with the leader at the point?
Like how they go on the V shape? It's something, I don't know the exact explanation of it now, but I read it and it was really interesting.
Okay.
Can't explain it.
That they kind of swap, like, who's in that front position kind of thing?
Yeah, it's like...
Okay, that's interesting. All we had to do was drive through the mountains to get some snow when we come back home. Love it.
Michelle's cooking this morning. Is there for who?
Ailee, for her birthday.
Ooh.
You know, I could just pop them off. You're thinking just leave them on the toothpicks.
Yeah, I can leave them on the toothpicks. It's easier to eat. What you got there?
Breast milk from...
I'll take three. Hey, Ashley, I was just thinking, we need more kids here. Ashley, if you could just have more kids.
Yeah, well, your brother's fixed, so.
Oh, he was broken before? Hey, Naomi, can I see what you got? Hey, what do you have? Naomi, what do you have? Can I see those, please? Thank you. Hey, you gotta wait a second while Dad takes off his Letterman jacket. She like, ooh, as she had it all around her mouth, and she turns towards his jacket to like rub his her face into it.
Our first person ping pong.
Ah. Oh, you're back in swing mode. What you working on, Rev?
I'm a keychain of all the charms that she likes.
Noise.
Love me some snow. It's beautiful out here. It's a lovely day. Despite what people might consider my Facebook post to be, you know, unprofessional or whatever, but quite frankly, I don't care. My kids are more important than any potential business client that might be judgmental and assume that me posting something negative about my ex means I'm a bad person. I'm okay with that. That's a client I'm willing to lose.
You know, honestly, I prefer to be fun Joel with a vlog again rather than having to be upset about stuff, but occasionally in life you come across things that you're not able to control but still really annoy you or piss you off or make your kids' lives worse. And sometimes you have to stand up for that, and that's okay. So don't let people tell you that you're not allowed to have a voice. You are. All you have to do is use it kindly.
All these memories in my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.